Bisley and riflemen from every part of the Commonwealth compete for the King's Prize, forming a study in stern concentration. Behind the scenes, troops were kept hard at it, and the targets registered some masterly shooting in the final rounds. With a score of 278 out of a possible 300, the winner is Captain E.W.H. Brookes, late to the RASC, and chaired in time-honored fashion as holder of the marksman's most coveted trophy.